We would like to take this moment to show our support for the men and women of the armed forces and our first responders. We proudly welcome you and your families, and at this time, we ask that any present members of the United States military, any of our allies from around the world, and all first responders to please rise. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring these men, women, and their